We understand you're one of the best tight ends in the business, but you're also one of the best overall athletes in the game. I mean, so much so, if people aren't familiar, you were starting quarterback at Virginia Tech and finished their all-time leader in passing yards and TDs. So how did playing QB help you become the tight end that you are now?
Yeah, I think playing quarterback really allowed me to understand offense as a whole, understand zones, understand when teams are trying to play man or trying to play match. So the pass game was able to come to me pretty easily when it's time for the position switch. Now, the changing the body and learning the physical and learning the hand placement and techniques of blocking, now that was a different story. It took a couple years, and I think that's where I've learned a lot going into this year with Coach Pete Hayner and this football team.
Physical freak.
Husband, nigga, stunning is my strong suit. Flexing with a 100 cash, look at what these songs do. Can't stand the baller, baby, I do what I want to. I be with some steppers, I don't care about what you gon' do. What shit like the Warriors, all my niggas gon' shoot. He gon' have to take a loss, all my niggas gon' to. I know a bad bitch and I'm who she belong to. I just picked a Cuban up from Wifey, bitch, these stones new. Dolce and Gabbana's on my feet and he's my favorite pal. Got a lot to lose, still can't be scared to take it down. I was in them slums, shit get dreadful like some Haitian hell. I come from that zoo, it's just cobras, pigs, and apes, and now 1300 block a bitch, I call my last cases there. Ain't no second chances in this shit, so we can't play it fair. Fold them last shit like a barber, Glock, knock off his facial hair. Caught him lacking in his whip, they trying to find his face and now. Look how about he stay on go, bitch, all he know is green light. Let off shots with accuracy, show them what that beam like. Posted by that liquor store, selling what the fiends like. Used to wake up in low income, now I live a dream life. Not you born hustling, nigga, stunning is my strong suit. Flexing with a 100 cash, look at what these songs do. Can't stand the baller, baby, I do what I want to. I be with some steppers, I don't care about what you gon' do. West shit like the Warriors, all my niggas gon' shoot. He gon' have to take a loss, so my niggas gon' to. I know a bad bitch and I'm who she belongs to. I just picked the Cuban up from Wifey, bitch, these stones know.
He is just blown away all of his career highs, and if they make it onto the playoffs, he's going to be a big, big reason why.
The F and sing a song like it's the leader of a soul group. Don't come out here like we friends, you know I don't know you. You know I got demons, allow me to show you. Lately I've been on the road, show after show. I know I'm making all the ops mad back home. Been a while since I had the down from a trap phone. See you later, alligator, quite a while, crocodile.
Third and five for Washington. Thanks for coming here to the sideline. Thomas goes out to get it. Won the battle with Anthony Brown for a first.
Jeez. I mean, they're right there. I mean, just over the fingertips as Anthony Brown tries to undercut that and make the deflections.
Four-man rush this time. Smith. And good catch.
This is going to be, in my opinion, defensive pass interference. Terrell Edmonds gets him early. That's just a great job of concentrating and finishing the catch. Boy, he has really developed into a real...